Spring assist tailgate with garage door springs, a couple parts from Home Depot, $30-$40 in parts. Got one side done. Show you what's needed. The two rollers for the cable, piece of 6-foot fence post, couple brackets like this. I'm gonna weld these little tabs here, so these brackets can just bolt on like that and holds the whole post in. I like to use the springs with the double loop. A lot safer. Drill a hole inside the end of the pipe and 3/8 hole, and then the bolt goes right through, or just or bolted right to the rail of the trailer. Before you hook the end up and lift the gate up, what you want to do is you want to secure this cable. Get some rice grips ready. What you want to do is just pull it out about 6 inches, so it's got constant tension when it's up. Just lift your gate up. Then I bolted about halfway up on the tailgate. Don't cut anything off until you're happy with the results. You might have to tighten it up a little bit to give you a little more pull.